It was a very tough first day on Capitol Hill for Long Island Republican George Santos. Santos was spotted sitting all by himself in the back of the House chamber during today's votes. He voted for McCarthy, by the way, both times. He was one of the few people in the room not making small talk with anyone else. Santos has been at the center of a scandal for weeks now because he lied to voters about everything from his family history to his former employment and his education.